Paul and Kahari Japan as we prepare for the ladies' technical program. Barb and Paul, take us through the required elements that the judges will be marking.
Chris, like the pairs and men's technical program, there are 8 required elements. But Barb, we are not going to see as many triples as we saw in the men's technical.
Well, in the men's technical program, they are allowed to complete 2 triple jumps. In the ladies, they're only allowed 1, and that is in the jump combination. So that will be the highest risk element here. That's where we'll see the most mistakes.
I'll keep those in mind as we watch Canada's Susan Humphreys, 18 years of age, from the Royal Glenora in Edmonton. She was the very first skater at the Olympic Games in the technical program and did not qualify for the long program, but exercised some of those demons here with a strong showing in her qualifying skate where she was 7th.
Well, Susan is a skater with tremendous potential, but in the past has always had trouble handling the nerves.
She appeared to have some difficulty in the warm-up as she will be attempting a triple flip double toe combination. Here she's going to open with her double axel. Nicely done.
Here's her combination. Good job.
Nicely done. Nice and clean.
Gorgeous spiral. This is one of the required elements, the spiral sequence.
To see after her disappointment at the Olympics, she was determined to come here and fight for a good technical program, and she has delivered.
Here we're going to see her double axel. Nice setup, lifts it straight up into the air, nice tight arm position, nice extension on the free leg on that landing.
Susan, a grade 12 student at Ross Shep High School in Edmonton, born in Moose Jaw. And here are the required element marks, up to 5.2 from Belgium, and Margaret Berezowski, the Canadian judge, a 4.4, though, from Bulgaria.
Presentation.
And now the presentation marks up to a 5.3. So Susan and Christy Ness, her coach, are happy with that. Next, Gene Sennett has more on the layback spin in the Royal Bank judges' seat. 5-0.